This week, we celebrated National Centenarians Day, a time to celebrate those who've made their 100th lap around the sun.
Mm-hmm. Now get this, there are three people all under one roof celebrating that milestone. WFNY News 2's Hannah Jeffries introduces us.
For three residents at Brookdale Burlington, this...
I'm just not a very interesting person.
Couldn't be farther from the truth.
I was drafted at my hometown in Thomasville, North Carolina.
Doreen, Aubrey, and Pearl all have a unique past. Aubrey is one of the last living World War II vets.
I just feel so greatly honored to be able to serve my country.
Pearl lived off the land for nearly 30 years.
Hunted and fished for meat and canned and froze as many vegetables as we could. Never had to buy any at the store.
And Doreen was born in England.
I married a man from Essex, from Burlington. I managed to go home a couple of times to see everyone.
For their lives to be so different, there's one thing they all have in common. They have reached the age of 100.
I never thought I'd see this many.
So what's the key to living so long?
I eat what I want to eat. Even if it's wrong, if it's good, I'm going to eat it.
The answer may surprise you.
Secret.
Yeah.
5 ounces of casa before dinner every night.
In Burlington, Hannah Jeffries, WFMY News 2.